Arsenal against Newcastle United.
Well, they're winning by 3 points over their great rivals. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
Here's Van Persie. That's a real fight for possession.
And there's a good run being made ahead of the ball.
Gutierrez. Leon Best. Pamalin's challenge. Arteta.
Oh, it has to be! Whatever way you look at it, that's poor finishing.
Pamalin. Arteta. Robin van Persie.
Oh, the defender cut that out in the nick of time.
Sanya. Theo Walcott. Robin van Persie. Colaccini.
Ben Arfa.
Now a sliding tackle. That's a real tussle for the ball.
Ben Arfa.
Leon Best.
Crossed in by Ben Arfa.
And the defender's there in the right place at the right time as the cross came in. Between the two world wars, Arsenal were really a developing club under the management of Herbert Chapman, who got the local tube station, the underground station, name changed from Gillespie Road to Arsenal. Talk about putting the club on the map. Demba Ba keeps it going well.
Well, he's got the ball back, that's his job.
Arteta. He is a pass master. That's a great ball.
Well, that was an opportunity.
That would have been fantastic. Wonderful interception. Now they've got the ball. Let's see what they can do with it. Kabay. Demba Ba.
Song.
Got to the ball quickly and got a foot in. He's kept that one out well, but that's the sort of save he'll be hoping that he has to make throughout the game. Nothing more difficult than that.
Well read by the player to intercept that.
He's had a go. Well, that was a real waste.
Well, his teammates are giving him some stick out there, and no wonder either.
And that's out for a goal kick, and Newcastle will have it.
Ben Arfa.
Arsenal have the ball again.
Arteta.
Here's Walcott.
Ben Ayoud. Ben Arfa.
Ryan Taylor. Leon Best. In goes from Marlon.
Arsenal with maybe a 50-50 chance today, but they're a confident bunch.
Got in with the tackle, but not the control.
Song.
Here's Van Persie. He is never giving a defender a moment's peace today, Alan.
No, he's a defender's nightmare because he closes down so quickly.
Arteta.
Free kick awarded here against Newcastle. Brooks now the Newcastle man.
Yeah, I think that's a fair decision from the ref.
Ben Ayoud. Per Mertesacker.
Intercepted there.
into the right area from the wide. He scored with a brilliant header. Really good contact with the head, and it flew in.
I gave the keeper no chance, Martin, did he? And look at the neck power, the muscles he put into that, really connected with it firmly.
Newcastle United are leading here. Arsenal have a corner. Here's a chance for a breakaway. They were defending a corner a few seconds ago. Leon Best. Arteta. Brilliant pass there. Oh. Now here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it? That's a good pass. Oh, in goes the cross. Has a go with the volley. Oh, it's in there. Fantastic goal.
As a striker, nothing like converting a volley of that nature. That was beautiful. I love to see that. The man on the ball, on the wing, with such clever feet and also the ability to look up and pick his spot, which he did beautifully.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Oh, that stopped the attack. Oh, it's a great chance. He's had a good swing at that one. There was the chance for his second goal of the game. Well played, the keeper.
Yeah, he was determined not to be beaten that time.
Ben Arfa. Well, that's half time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Ben Ayoun. Arteta. And here's a chance for Arsenal. It's got room here, and it's going to be a goal kick. Kabay, Demba Ba. They've linked up well. Problems for the defenders now. And he's in there with a header. Good passing, but not quite the final ball. And that's a save for the goalkeeper. And it's with Newcastle again. Demba Ba. Robin van Persie. Excellent passing here. Good save,
wasn't it?
Arsenal have scored! And it's the captain who celebrates scoring the goal.
Well, what a bonus to have a player like that in your ranks and to be leading you out there. Oh, top marks to the striker, Martin, because he's taken a chance there. He's gambled on the keeper spilling it. And when he did exactly that, it was a simple enough chance.
Now with Rosicki. And here's a shot now. Well, the shot was from a decent position, but it wasn't a very decent hit of the ball.
Just seemed to catch the side of it, put a bit of spin on it, but nowhere near enough power.
And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. And it's going to be a throw here. Ben Ayoun. Ben Arfa. And that will be a throw. Leon Best. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Andre Arshavi.
And here's the shot, and it's the equaliser here.
Well, he's got his second goal of the game, and it's very well taken. Well, at the moment, it's level again after that goal. Who knows what's going to happen now? He's probably just about on the edge of the range from which he can expect to score, but the odds against him. So that will be a goal kick for Newcastle United. Arteta. Leon Best. Arsenal have the ball again, and that deflection sends the ball into touch. And this is going to be a throw. Ben Ayew. Gervinho. Well, he's hit it. All credit for trying from that distance. It would have been a goal to remember. Demba Ba. Play on. Scott McBeany, the official, has seen something he doesn't like here. Oh, he stepped in and cut it out. Well, they've stopped him getting down the touchline with that tackle out in the wing. Arteta. Newcastle, go in and get the ball back. Stephen Taylor. Leon Best. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. And here they come on the counter charge. That's a decent cross.
Nearly.
Well, the danger was considerable, but it's over now. Rather been given away. With Newcastle again. Gutierrez. Well executed. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Ben Arfa. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. And the cross coming in. Well, it looked a dangerous cross. But the opposition cope with it, and it's their turn to move the ball out now. Now, Roshitsky. Ben Ayoun. Newcastle, go in and get the ball back. We're all square still with the clock ticking.
Great opportunity,
and the pass could cut the... And he scores right into the bottom corner. He's doubled his money here with two great goals.
That's a striker on top of his game. His awareness in the box, he knew exactly what was around him, and his touch was secure, and his shot was just top class.
Well, there are going to be changes, and it's both managers who are going to make them. So that goal has put Newcastle in front. Marouane Chamakh. After the tackle, possession out on the touchline. Shola Amiobi. Now trying to work a wide position here until the tackle came in. Tabai. This is the chance. Still one goal needed to get level, and they've got a corner. Well, that corner could have been a real chance. Here's the chance. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? There's only a minute to go. Robin van Persie. Chamakh keeps it going well. And the build-up, they're nearly in. And the ball's got away from him. Cabaye. Well, there'll be two added minutes.
Grosicki again.
Arshavin. Good ball. And it's been stopped emphatically and excellently. Oh, how has he failed with that? Marouane Chamakh. That would have been a chance, and at this time... Well, we look at the referee, and he has blown the final whistle. The game is over, and a riveting game it was. 3-2, the final score.
Better team, the season is showing that. They were already ahead. Three more points today to increase their grip on the top spot.
Well, they're on a roll, these boys, looking ever more confident with each game.
Great game. It's been a great experience for Alan Smith and myself to broadcast it to you. Until the next time, from both of us, a very good night to you all.